looks like Keith Creel got your memo. We are back at the same location, and they have fixed it. Meanwhile, we have plenty of trains running through here. We have a 6 hour or longer work block coming up, so they're flooding the trains out. Seems like CN is high priority today. Haven't seen a CP train yet, but we have more coming. Stay tuned. Thank you all for watching. Please hit the subscribe button. I'd really appreciate that. Have a great day.